Hi, my name is Perkin Rocha. I work as general manager for the Royal Orchid Hotel Bangalore at the Old Airport Road.
Right. So, your organization, all organizations which are successful, they have a success mantra behind them. What is it that works for your company?
So, I'll tell you, behind every success mantra is something called passion. And I think we are a dedicated team of young people we have, and they are full of passion. And the passion has to be created by leaders. So leaders has to be passionate enough to create and get it down towards the team, basically. So of course, the whole idea of being so passionate and take it from heads on is a passion, is a dedication and hard work, which I think everybody has it. Particularly, it has to be a fire in the belly as well. And that's what it creates passion into all about. So passion is one thing where we are committed to give it to our guests and to be the best in the industry.
How do you connect with your employees? I'm sure the passion is one of the foremost driving things, but as the question, would you like to share the mantra of establishing credibility with your team members?
See, the credibility is all about trust, all right? The trust which you create among your team members, the trust that you are approachable. So when I say passion, passion leads to the trust, and as a leader of the team, of course, I have to lead it from front. And I'm everywhere with them, basically, at every point of time, whether good times, bad times. I sit with them, I dine with them, I go everywhere out with them. So it's basically the trust which you create through the passion. And I think that's what drives us, basically.
So what's the newest, freshest approach you're bringing into your business? How are you evolving the process?
See, what all hotel company builds hotel to be a great company altogether. All building comes up to be the great building altogether. They look beautiful because a lot of hotel owners and investors invest a lot of money on this. Typically, two things which differentiate all this property is, and which we have realized now, is basically the people and the service. What we recently have started basically is that all our HODs, right from a chef to a housekeeper, including myself, a food and beverage manager, we are in the hotel by 8:30 in the morning. And what we do among ourselves basically is we try and meet most of our guests, and that again create a lot of trust and credibility among the guests, basically, if you see. And that's what, of course, is something which we have now started quite recently and has paid off very well to us.
In the next 5 years, how do you see your organization?
Well, the plans are big enough. We recently have, opened up Baruch, which is a new property. And Royal Orchid itself has now gone international. So we have just opened a hotel in Tanzania on the Lake Victoria. So that's a lovely resort overlooking the Lake Victoria. So plans are quite big. The whole idea is to have around 4,000 keys by 2015 with us in the globe.
In your field, in your industry, do you come to somebody as an inspiration?
Well, I started as a young guy, basically a young lad. I still remember I looked towards a gentleman called Dhananjay Singh. He used to be my front office manager, of course, and of course, by looking at him with his principles, I've grown up, and I had adapted a lot of things from him. Second person, of course, if you see, I adapted a lot of things, is a gentleman called Mr. Rahul Pandit. He's currently the director on board and president of Lemon Tree Hotels. So I think both of them, a mix, has made me into a third gentleman, and I think that's what drives me as well. Looking at them and as my ideas, of course, who have worked so hard and where they are right now.
Any message you'd like to give to your competitors or the audience?
Oh, well, there's no message as such, but I'm sure the whole idea is, of course, we have to sustain. We all have come through the entire industry has gone through a lot of rough phases. The whole idea is to create a better tourism, better hotels, better customer experience, and that's it. I think competition is always there, and it helps us to keep us on toes, and I wish them all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.